So, welcome units, Can Ambrose here. I just want to be talking about some good news, some bad news. Good news, they're coming out with a new season for Rainbow Six Siege, Blood Orchid. Wait, as you can see here. Year 2, Season 3, coming soon. That'll be August 29, 2017. But the bad news is, they're nerfing two good operators. Number one, Mr. Jaeger. They're gonna be nerfing him. Why? They're taking off his ACOG. His ACOG is a really good sight for him. It's amazing. Like, I never bought any other sight for Jaeger, but now I will. They're gonna be taking off the ACOG. The best sight to be put on to Mr. Jaeger has to be the holographic. Red dot sight will be trash. The triangle sight will be trash. This is the only good sight you mainly put on him. In the sectit operator, not Doc, not Rook, but yes, Bandit. Same thing happening here. They're taking off the ACOG for his gun. So, be ready for the ACOGs to be taken off them two characters. Good sight, I said again, we'll say again, is a holographic for both guns. Holographic is kind of good because it takes down the recoil a lot. Mostly for Bandit. His recoil is like bad. That's mainly what the video's made for today. Just show you the nerfs of what's gonna be coming out and the good things, bad things. So before anything, I'll be ending this video. Look at it. Look at my kitty. I like it. I like my kitty. So Canumbro is out. Peace.